Hai Runisa, how many vocabularies did you memorize during my class? How many vocabularies did you memorize during my class? Okay, pass. Right. What did you eat for your breakfast today? What did you eat for your breakfast today? All right, pass. Next question. What time did you get up this morning? What time did you get up this morning? Okay, pass. The last question. What have you done as an effort to improve your speaking skill? Sorry? Okay, pass. All right. Okay, enough for Hairunisa Harhab. Your test is finished. Now I'm going to invite Putri Anissa. Hello, Putri Anissa. Putri Anissa. All right. A similar question will be given to you. Try to answer my question very well, right? The first question, what is your teacher's favorite name in senior high school? What is your teacher's favorite name in senior high school? Okay. Hello, Putri Anissa.
Yeah, ma'am.
Try to answer my question.
The favorite.
All right. Next question. How many vocabularies did you memorize during this subject? How many vocabularies did you memorize during this subject?
Three
vocabularies?
Yeah, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what are they? What are they? Right, pass. Next. Question number three. What time did you get up this morning?
I wake up at 5 o'clock.
Okay, right. What did you have for your today's breakfast?
I wake up at 7 o'clock.
Right. Putri Anissa, what kind of sickness do you suffer now? What kind of sickness do you suffer now? Okay, pass. What is your favorite color? What is your favorite color?
Favorite color? Red, ma'am.
All right. Okay, thank you, Putri Anissa. Next, I'm going to invite Mizarika. Mizarika. Yeah. Mizarika, are you there? Hello, Mizarika. Okay, pass for Mizarika. Okay, now it's time for Fasha Nadila. Fasha Nadila? Hello, Fasha Nadila? Hello, Fasha Nadila?
Hello, ma'am.
Yeah. Right. How are you this morning?
I'm fine.
All right. Why didn't you come to my class last meeting? Why didn't you come to my class last meeting? Hello, Fasha Nadila. Why didn't you come to my class last meeting?
All
right, next question. How many vocabularies did you memorize during my class?
Five
vocabularies.
Yeah.
During my class. What are they?
Mananya.
What are they?
Wow, jaringan.
What are they?
Dining table, ball.
Okay, that's all. What time did you get up this morning?
Okay.
What time did you get up this morning?
Two.
Two? You get up at 2 p.m. or at 2 a.m.?
6 a.m.
2 a.m. You get up at 2 a.m.
6 a.m.
3 a.m.
6.
All right. Next question. What did you have for your breakfast?
Yeah, I'm breakfast.
You didn't take any breakfast yet?
No.
All right. So, Fasha Nadila, what have you been done to improve your speaking skill? What have you been done? What have you been done to improve your speaking skill? Okay, pass. Now, the last question. Tell me about yourself. Tell me about yourself. Okay, pass.
Yeah, pass.
All right. Your test is done. Next, Dahwa Zahira. Dahwa Zahira.
Yes, yes ma'am.
Okay, it's your turn. Dahwa Zahira, tell me about yourself.
My name is Dahwa Zahira. I'm 19 years old. My date of birth is 10 August 2002. I like my favorite color is black. My favorite food is dim sum. I like cute kittens. And then I live with my grandparents. And then just it, ma'am. Just that's it.
All right. Next question. What time did you get up this morning?
I wake up at 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock?
Mm-mm.
Do you know the differences between wake up and get up?
Oh, get up.
Do you know the differences between wake up and get up?
I know, ma'am.
What is it?
Wake up, itu bangun.
Try to answer my question by using English. I don't ask you to answer by using Indonesian language. This is speaking test.
Yes, ma'am. I wake up at 8 o'clock.
You wake up at 8 o'clock. The question is, do you know the differences between wake up and get up?
No, ma'am.
All right, I will tell you this. Wake up means that you already open your eyes, you already aware, right? You already get back your awareness, right? But you still laying down. But when it is get up, means that you already get up, sitting down, and then you standing up or you walking to the bathroom or many more. So that's the differences. It doesn't mean that every people already wake up, it will be get up. But if anybody who already get up, it means that it's already wake up. Understood?
Understood, ma'am.
All right. Next question is, how many vocabularies did you memorize during my class?
Many, ma'am.
Many? Okay. Try to predict.
Achieve, mencapai.
No, accuser. I ask you, try to predict the total number.
Ten, maybe, ma'am.
Ten? During my class? Ten only? During my class in this semester?
I don't know, ma'am.
10 only? Are you sure?
No, ma'am. I don't know.
You do not know? How come is it? I thought that you already memorized, you share some vocabularies in WhatsApp group.
Yes.
And then you record it.
I don't have to. But I don't know. Calculated.
You never calculated. But it's quite impossible to believe when you say that it's only about 10 vocabulary. Quite impossible, right?
Not 10, ma'am. Actually, not 10. But I don't know to calculate it.
Yeah, that's why I ask you, just try to predict. You know, predict, doing the prediction. Does it achieve 100 vocabularies?
I know vocabulary section one. Mm-hmm. Okay. Section two, maybe I know Section 3, I don't.
You don't what? You do not memorize it? You do not memorize it?
I forget.
All right. Okay, thank you. That was Zahira.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, happy good Friday. Next. Baginda Seto, are you there?
Yes, miss.
All right. Are you ready for the test?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right. You may drink a glass of water before we begin the test, probably.
Yes, miss.
Are you going to drink a glass of water?
No, miss.
All right. Okay, question number one. Tell me about yourself.
My name is Baginda Seto Gading Dasopa. You can call me Gading. I'm 19 years old. My hobby is traveling, and I like photography. My favorite color is blue and gray. I like cat. Just that, miss.
Okay. Tell me about your parents.
My parents, my father is work hard. He is jarang di rumah, at home. My mother is a good girl because she is pass me.
Okay. Yes. Next question. How many vocabularies did you memorize? How many vocabularies did you memorize during my class? During my class.
During your class, maybe 160.
Okay. Do you get any progress? Do you get any progress after memorizing the vocabularies?
Maybe yes. I can memorize many vocabulary.
Progress. Do you know the meaning of progress?
Yes, I look the progress for apa? For it.
Okay. How long have you learned English? How long have you learned English?
English every day or
how long the duration? 1 day, 1 week, 1 month, 1 year, 2 years?
I learned English 2 months.
2 months?
Yes.
All right. Next question. Do you like ice cream?
Yes, I like ice cream.
Tell me about the taste.
What the taste?
Taste. You know taste?
No, I don't know, man.
Okay, next question. What time did you get up this morning?
Get up in this morning, maybe at 5 o'clock, ma'am. After okay. I see apa football.
Okay, next question. Why didn't you come to my classroom? Why didn't you come to my class? Last meeting.
At last meeting.
Yeah, you didn't attend, right? You didn't attend it.
Why me didn't come to your class at last meeting? I see at group no one to accept your meeting. So I think that meeting is canceled. And I choose to go untuk apa? Meriksa lokasi magang, ma'am. And oh ya, satu lagi, greeting for you from Sir Dede Sulaiman SPD.
Yeah, Dede Sulaiman also my student, you know. Dede Sulaiman is the headmaster. He was headmaster my student. He was my student. Yeah, good student. Okay. And then why didn't you make the clarification to me when you didn't come to my class? Why didn't you make a clarification to me when you did not attend to my class?
I'm sorry for that, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Because I know at home I go to that school, Dede Sulaiman. Spendi.
Okay, right. Thank you, Baginda Seto.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Next. Too. Rizky Delhiana. Hello, Rizky Delhiana.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Rizky Delhiana, are you ready for the test?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Right. Question number one. What is your favorite color?
Blue, ma'am.
What is your favorite food?
Hamburger, ma'am.
What day is today? What day is today? You do not know what is the day of today? Right, next question. Why do you like hamburger? Why do you like hamburger? Okay, next. What time did you get up this morning? What time did you get up this morning? Okay, right. Next. What do you have for your breakfast today? What do you have for your breakfast today? Okay, pass.
Lontong, ma'am.
Okay, lontong. Next. How many vocabularies did you memorize during my class this semester? How many vocabularies did you memorize during my class this semester? All right, next question. Why didn't you come to my class last meeting? Why didn't you come to my class last meeting? Okay, next question. Tell me the total number of 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 equal? 7 plus 3 equal? Okay, pass. The last question. What kind of effort have you done? What kind of effort have you done to improve your speaking skill? Okay, pass. All right, thank you, Rizky Delhiana. Okay, now we have Ferry Sanjaya. Ferry Sanjaya.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, are you ready for the test?
I'm already inside.
Ready or already?
Ready.
Okay. Are you going to drink a glass of water?
Yes, I'm done.
Okay. Tell me about yourself.
About me?
Yes.
Hello. I'm Ferry Sanjaya. I'm Ferry. I'm 9 years old. My zodiac is Scorpio. My birth is 3rd November 2001. I'm like football and badminton. My drink food is orange juice. My junk food is burger and some chicken, maybe. So yeah, just eat them.
Okay. How many vocabularies did you memorize during my class?
Even we tell about this, I don't know, because I know that something, maybe there's 50 plot or something.
Sorry, how many?
Because that, I don't know, but I think maybe 50 up maybe.
Okay, up to 50. Right. So, do you get any significant benefit from memorizing the vocabulary?
Yes, of course. Because that I know something because I know something. Before that, I don't know some. I don't know that is.
What is it? Tell me in detail.
Like noun verb yang noun or verb yang I don't know before.
Yeah, tell me. Like, tell me what is it?
Like
like
creation, create, mm-hmm. or survive, and mm-hmm. something else.
Okay, good. So, are you doing something to use the vocabulary?
Sorry, ma'am, I don't understand.
Do you use the vocabulary into sentence?
Yeah.
So did you always practice?
Sorry, ma'am.
Did you always practice?
Not always. I'm very often.
Okay, very good. What time did you get up today?
Today I'm get up to 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Did you pray subuh?
No.
Okay. Oh, what do you have for your breakfast?
Breakfast is lontong. Because my mom is producing it.
Oh, your mom produce it. So your mom is a lontong seller. Does she?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Next. Next question is, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is black and blue.
Why do you like black?
Because we tell about this, I don't know. Because, yeah, I just like this.
Okay. Your test already done, Okay, congratulations. The next is I still have another test for your grammatical understanding. Okay, try to change my word that I will tell you into eight tenses. Into eight tenses. Do you still remember? Do you still remember the eight basic tenses? Do you still remember?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now the word is get.
Get.
Okay.
Get that drink. Get that drink. Yeah.
Yeah. Get and then try to change it into eight basic tenses.
For all eight tenses.
Yeah. The word is get.
Oops.
Make into sentence and then change it into eight basic tenses.
Get there. I get book. I got book. I am getting book. I was getting book. I have gotten book. I had gotten book. I will get. I would get. Got it, ma'am?
Okay. Do you know the passive voice form? Passive voice.
Passive voice.
Do you know passive voice?
I know, but I'm forget now.
Okay. Try to make a question. Try to make a question from those sentences that you mentioned. Try to make a question.
Make question.
Mm-mm. By using.
Do you like?
Question word by using question word.
Question words.
Mm-hmm. Question word. What? Why? How? Where? When?
Why do you late?
From the sentence, the same sentence, the same sentence from the eight basic tenses that you already mentioned.
Sentence.
Yeah, you said that I get the book. Make the question.
Where you get book?
And then
when you get book.
And then
where you get book?
Hmm?
Who you get book?
Okay. Now your task is Write the question sentence that you just mentioned. Okay. Write it on the paper. Write the question sentence that you just mentioned. Okay. On a paper. Okay, listen first. Listen my instruction. Number one, write the question sentence into a paper. And then the next one, try to search. Hello, Ferry. Hello, Ferry, I'm talking to you. Hello, Ferry.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. After you wrote the question sentence, on a paper, okay? And then try to check or Googling the way to make a question sentence. Okay? The third, check it. Try to check whether your sentence correct or incorrect. Clear?
Sorry, ma'am, I have trouble because my brother come my room. So I don't understand what you tell.
Number one, write the question sentence into a paper. Number two, try to Googling and finding out materials about the way to make a question sentence. Number three, check your answer from the material you got on Google. Okay, and then if you already done, you may report it to me. Clear?
Yeah.
Clear? All right. Okay. Your test finish. Okay. Nice answer, Feli Sanjaya. Try to practice your pronunciation by having a good listening practice. Okay? Right? Yeah. Your speaking comprehension is quite good. But another thing that you need to really practice is your listening, because by having a good listening, you may also have a good pronunciation. Okay. For example, you may like practice such as like making ba 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 or pa 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 o o o o t t t t, for example. So that your English will be better. Your pronunciation will be clear. All right? Okay, good job. Good job, Feli Sanjaya. Okay, I will go to the next student. Thank you, Feli.
Welcome, ma'am, anytime.
Okay. Fasha Nadila. Fasha Nadila. Halo, Fasha Nadila.
Ya, ma'am. Halo.
Okay, Fasha Nadila, the next test is about structure. Okay, change this word into sentence. And then make it into 8 basic tenses. Do you understand?
No.
I will mention one word. And then Fasha Nadila, you will make it into sentence and change it into 8 basic tenses. Does it clear?
Yeah.
Okay. The word is draw. Draw. Okay, you may begin. Come on, hurry up. Hello, Fasha Nadila, are you there? Okay, I think she has a signal trouble. Hello, Fasha Nadila? Hello? Hello, Fasha Nadila? Okay, we are going to moving on Rizky Delhiana. Rizky Delhiana.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, come on. Change the word draw into sentence. Draw. Draw.
Apa artinya, ma'am?
Draw.
Draw. Tiga kali, ma'am.
No, I ask you to make into sentence and then change into eight basic sentences. Draw. Draw? You do not know draw? Okay, pass. Bye. Next, Baginda Seto.
Yes, miss.
Okay. Still with the same word. Draw, change into sentence, and then make it into eight basic tenses. Come on.
I draw. I drew. I'm drawing. What again? Forget. I was drawing. I have drawn. I had drawn. I will draw. I would draw.
All right, good. Now make it into question sentence by using question word.
Question sentence. Are you Joe?
Question sentence. What, why, how, where, when?
What are you drawing? Why you drawing it when you draw? Where you drawing? How you drawing it?
Okay, just done. That, okay, thank you.
Okay, ma'am, thank you too.
Hairunisa Harahap. Hairunisa Harahap.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The word is go. 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 Come on. Go. Okay. Pass.
Pass.
Oh. Dahwa Zahira?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, sing. Sing.
I sing. I sang. I sing. I sang. I am singing. I was singing. I had sung. I have sung, I had sung, I will sing, I will sing.
Okay, use the question. Try to use the question word.
What am I singing? What am I singing? Why I am singing? When I am singing? Where I singing? How I sing. When why? Udah,
okay, thank you. Dahwa Zahira.
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, for Baginda Seto, you still have the same task with Ferry Sanjaya. Try to find out some materials, right? You may googling how to make a question sentence. Then write your answer. Write your answer on the paper and correct it. And then you report it to me. Okay. Next, Putri Anissa.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. The word is eat.
I had eaten. I would eat.
Okay, try to make it into question sentence.
Then what?
Question sentence. Pas, Putri Anissa?
Pas, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Next, Sanita Fitri, are you there? Sanita Fitri. Sanita Fitri? Okay, I think Sanita Fitri is not here. Okay, so we have done with our test. Thank you for your all participation.
Sudah mengingatkan kami, sudah memberi semangat kami yang tadinya kami malas. Jadi kayak ayo cepat gitu dari ketertinggalannya kami. Untuk kedepannya pasti kami akan mengikuti les tambahannya Miss, mengejar ketertinggalannya kami. Itu aja Miss.
Okay, from me, first of all, I just want to tell I'm sorry because before week, I'm not come to your class. I have the reason I could come yesterday because I'm also a person, man. Yeah, because there's family even there again, So yeah, it's my fault, but I'm not telling about you. I'm not tell this. I'm busy, so yeah, I'm sorry. For the next week, if I have a problem, I can tell you something. Thank you.
First of all, I'm sorry, ma'am. It's all our fault. And then I wanna say thank you to ma'am. You were teach us very hard. I appreciate it. And then I will give my best to mengikuti class ma'am. And then mungkin saya akan lebih sopan santun lagi. Terima kasih, ma'am.
Sebelumnya, ma'am, saya pribadi dan mewakili teman-teman mohon maaf untuk pertemuan di minggu lalu karena tidak ada yang hadir dan mungkin banyak yang tidak konfirmasi. Selanjutnya, saya mengucapkan banyak terima kasih untuk ma'am karena masih tetap memberikan kami semangat, memberikan kami perhatian, doa, dan sebagainya. Saya harap untuk kedepannya, baik itu additional time ataupun meeting rutin, saya ini mohon maaf sebelumnya, ma'am, kalau bisa jadwalnya itu diinformasikan satu hari sebelumnya atau apa. Karena mungkin kemarin karena di hari tersebut ada informasi bakal offline, mungkin sudah ada yang punya jadwal lain dan banyak yang berpikir bahwa saya di hari tersebut akan diadakan online meeting, ma'am. Mungkin itu dari saya. Sekian, terima kasih.
Sebelumnya, saya mau terima kasih sama ma'am karena ma'am mengajari saya bahasa Inggris, berbicara bahasa Inggris kemarin. Dan itu mudah-mudahan ke depannya saya bisa lebih lancar lagi berbicara bahasa Inggrisnya dan sopan santun saya mudah-mudahan ke depannya lebih baik lagi. Damen.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, ma'am. Ya intinya dari nasihat ma'am tadi, Putri jadi berpikir kita tidak perlu menjadi hebat untuk memulai sesuatu. Dan Putri juga berterima kasih sama ma'am yang tidak bosan-bosan menasihati kami supaya bisa lancar speaking. Dan masalah yang minggu kemarin yang Putri nggak ingat kalau nggak les lagi, mohon maaf ma'am karena Putri lagi di Aceh juga karena ada acara keluarga. Tapi Putri juga bakal berusaha lagi buat bisa belajar speaking. Terima kasih, ma'am.
Ya, ma'am, yang saya ingin katakan, terima kasih sudah memberi semangat, nasihat kepada saya untuk lebih giat lagi, lebih belajar, lebih tahu lagi sopan santun. Yang seminggu semalam saya minta maaf, karena tidak bisa mengikuti kelasnya, ma'am. Dan saya ke depannya pasti akan lebih baik lagi, akan berubah, dan mengikuti arahan nasihat mem. Terima kasih.
Anita Fitri, are you going to tell something or not? Sanita Fitri. Okay, if Sanita Fitri doesn't want to tell something, we are going to end up the class. We are going to end up the class.
Terima kasih. Sebelumnya saya minta maaf juga, karena minggu lalu juga kan biasanya mem ngadain meeting kelas tuh hari Sabtu kan, mem. Jadi saya entah ngatur jadwal kerja hari Sabtu libur. Makanya mem jadwalnya Jumat harus meeting, jadi nggak bisa, mem. Jadi saya entah mohon maaf juga. Terus terima kasih mem karena mem sudah memotivasi kami juga. Untuk kedepannya, saya entah bakalan berusaha untuk apa yang ketertinggalan pelajaran gitu, bakalan saya entah kejar Senta bakalan berusaha lebih baik lagi kok, Mem. Udah, Mem.
Okay, everyone, thank you for your response. Right? So, the point is everything that you are going to achieve, apapun yang mau dicapai, ya harus dimulai dengan niat yang baik, usaha yang intensif, usaha yang intensif. Intensif sama dengan istiqomah. Kalau kamu semangat di awal, tengah-tengah enggak, kemudian di akhir baru semangat lagi, ya enggak maksimal. Niat yang baik, usaha maksimal, latihan terus, dan jemput keberkahan dengan perbaiki akhlak. Baik ke orang tua, baik ke orang yang sudah memberi ilmu. Ya, itu pesan terakhir untuk pertemuan kita hari ini. Apapun yang kamu lakukan, ikhtiar apapun, harus wajib intensif. Intensif berarti terus menerus. Jangan putus. Kalau hari ini minimal kamu 10 menit, harus rutin 10 menit. Terus-terus ditingkatkan, tidak boleh kurang. Kalau dari saya informasi 3 jam, tidak boleh kurang. Kalau dari saya yang sudah menjadi dosen bahasa Inggris, 3 jam tidak boleh kurang. Maka coba evaluasi diri masing-masing. Selama kita ada kelas dari pertemuan pertama hingga hari ini, kamu sudah menjalankan amanah apa belum? Yang Miss lakukan sudah kamu laksanakan belum? Sudah benar-benar 3 jam sehari belum latihannya? Dari mulai mendengarkan, berbicara, menulis, membaca, semuanya tentang bahasa Inggris. Sudah dihitung 3 jam belum? Atau masih banyak kamu lebih praktis bahasa Indonesianya atau dari bahasa Inggrisnya? Semuanya kembali ke kalian. Saya hanya menjalankan amanah dari pihak universitas selaku seorang dosen, pengajar dan pendidik untuk mengajari kalian speaking. Oke? Nah, tadi kita karena sudah pertemuan ke-12, saya berharap kalian dapat mengumpulkan seluruh materi dari pertemuan pertama menjadi satu file. Dicari lagi. Ya, itu buku yang sudah saya beri, dicicil, memahaminya, menghafalnya, ada expression, ada vocabulary dicicil. Disatukan jadi satu file. Kalau kemarin ada temanya apology, browsing, cari yang bagus. Cari sumber-sumber yang bagus. Bagaimana cara meminta maaf, ekspresinya apa saja dari buku yang saya beri ke kalian itu juga ada. Bisa ditambahkan. Artinya ini juga akan menjadi penilaian untuk kalian. Buat buku yang bagus, ya, bukunya dalam bentuk soft file saja. Dalam bentuk soft file. Di covernya nanti ada logo UMN dan juga ada wajah kamu tentunya. Tapi fotonya wajib tersenyum. Wajib tersenyum. Dibuat sebagus mungkin. Boleh dikombinasi, boleh diedit, terserah kamu bagaimana. Ya. Cari dari materi pertama introduction misalkan. Nah, kosakata apa saja yang digunakan dalam introduction, expression-nya apa saja, contoh percakapannya seperti apa, buat meeting 1, meeting 2 ya. Kemudian kalau nanti sudah dikumpul sampai pertemuan hari ini, ya, seluruh-seluruh materi sudah kamu lengkapi dari vocab-nya, expression-nya dan juga contoh conversation-nya. Baru silakan dicari jurnal. Jurnal tentang speaking. Cari saja nanti buka Google Scholar atau Google Cendikia. Di dalamnya nanti banyak penelitian. Kamu ketik di situ speaking, nanti banyak muncul itu jurnal. Ya, jurnal itu adalah hasil penelitian. Dah? Ya, satu orang mencari 3 jurnal. Kalau sudah didapat sama temannya, tidak boleh lagi ya judulnya. 3 jurnal itu, terserah judulnya apa, yang penting dia terkait dengan speaking. Terkait dengan speaking. Nanti apa yang harus kamu lakukan? Dibaca. dibaca jurnalnya, nanti dimasukkan dalam buku tadi ya, dalam buku yang kamu buat. Buku resume kesimpulan pemahaman kamu mulai dari meeting 1. Semua lengkapi, boleh kamu browsing cari materinya. Nah, nanti jurnalnya juga digabungkan diletak di situ. Nah, yang kamu cari tahu apa itu? Apa saja permasalahan speaking berdasarkan jurnal? Apa saja permasalahan speaking berdasarkan jurnal? Kemudian, apa solusi yang diberikan? Ya kan? Apa solusi yang diberikan? Nanti di jurnal itu orang meneliti bisa mungkin solusinya apakah menggunakan media, apakah teknik belajarnya, atau strategi. Nanti kamu baca dulu jurnalnya. Yang ketiga adalah kamu membuat kesimpulan analisis di bagian terakhir. Kesimpulan analisis tentang satu, ketika kamu sebelum mengikuti mata kuliah speaking, apa yang kamu pikirkan tentang speaking? Dan kamu ceritakan kemampuan kamu sebelum mengikuti mata kuliah speaking. Kemudian yang kedua, apa kesulitan kamu dalam belajar speaking? Apa kesulitan kamu dalam belajar speaking? Nah, yang ketiga adalah apa yang kamu akan lakukan untuk meningkatkan speaking skills? Apa yang akan kamu lakukan untuk meningkatkan speaking skills? Ya, silakan diulang, Dahwa Zahira, apa saja tadi tugasnya?
Tugasnya mencari jurnal, jurnal terus tadi masing-masing satu orang 3 jurnal, abis itu nggak boleh sama. Terus pertama tuh bagaimana meningkatkan speaking, kedua lambatnya apa tuh permasalahan dalam speaking, terus apa ya, oh teknik-teknik cara berspeaking. Udah itu aja kayaknya, Mem.
Buat bukunya kok nggak dimasukkan?
Oh iya, membuat bukunya.
Mm-mm.
Mem, boleh tanya, Mem?
Ya.
Itu berkelompok, Mem?
Enggak lah. Orang buku kan fotonya kamu sendiri, pemahaman kamu. Kamu cari materi, ya kan, yang udah kita pelajari, boleh ditambahin. Kamu buatkan kumpulannya. Pakai daftar isi.
Iya, Mem. Terima kasih, Mem.
Ya. Di kata pengantar, boleh kamu bercerita. Kamu ini siapa? Kenapa belajar bahasa Inggris? Cita-cita kamu apa setelah nanti menguasai bahasa Inggris? Apa yang akan kamu lakukan boleh di bagian kata pengantar. Jadi nanti cover aja kamu, daftar isi, kata pengantar. Baru nanti per chapter. Ya, nanti boleh ditonton lagi ini rekamannya jika kamu sedikit lupa apa-apa saja tugasnya. Yang jelas, 3 jenis tugasnya. Tugas pertama adalah membuat buku. Buku itu berasal dari materi yang sudah kita pelajari, ya. Materi yang sudah kita pelajari boleh ditambahin. Kamu boleh browsing lagi, boleh ditambahin. Ada materinya, ada contoh expression-nya, juga ada contoh percakapannya. Itu satu. Jenis satu adalah buku. Yang kedua adalah jurnal, menganalisis jurnal. Ada 3 hal tadi yang mau dianalisis dalam jurnal tersebut, ya kan? Nah, sudah disebutkan. Kemudian yang terakhir adalah evaluasi diri. Mengevaluasi diri diletakkan di bagian terakhir di buku tersebut. Jadi seluruh tugas ini ketiga-tiganya masukkan dalam satu file. File yang tadi di covernya ada logo UMN dan wajah kamu yang sedang tersenyum. Ya, cari nanti gambarnya yang cantik, yang terbaik. Oke, jangan lupa di kata pengantar tadi ekspektasi atau cita-cita kamu setelah nanti bakal kamu mahir bahasa Inggris? Apa aja? Jadi isinya, isi bukunya tentu bervariasi ya. Masing-masing mahasiswa berbeda-beda. Walaupun materinya hampir mirip gitu. Jadi boleh
jadi
kamu
yang kayak PDF gitu ya kan?
Kalau PDF itu namanya bentuk file. Filenya bisa di-PDF-kan atau tidak. Rizky Delhiana. Ya nggak mesti PDF, Microsoft Word juga nggak apa-apa. Oke? Okay. Ya. Sudah ya? Ada lagi pertanyaan? Nah, jika tidak ada pertanyaan, kita akan mengakhiri kelas kita. Jangan lupa untuk saling mendoakan kebaikan satu sama lain. Karena ketika kamu mendoakan satu kebaikan untuk orang lain, maka akan berlipat ganda kebaikan yang hadir kepadamu. Jangan lupa memudahkan urusan orang lain, membantu orang lain. Ketika kamu membantu kesulitan orang lain, maka Allah akan memudahkan seluruh kesulitanmu. Berlipat ganda insya Allah. Ya? Jadi kalau ada yang sudah pinter, udah mulai mengerti bahasa Inggris, dibantu temannya yang belum ngerti. Kalau kamu punya semangat tinggi, disemangati temannya yang kurang bersemangat. Begitu. Insya Allah kamu akan dijaga oleh Allah Ta'ala. Dan satu masa kamu akan menjadi orang yang sukses lagi mulia. Aminkanlah.
Amin.
Oke. Dah ya. Selebihnya, kalau tadi yang saya sampaikan, yang kalian dengar, ada kebaikan di dalamnya, tentu itu semua tidak terlepas daripada anugerah Allah Ta'ala. Kalau tadi mungkin penyampaian saya ada kurang berkenan di hati kamu, kamu jadi bingung, sedikit tertekan, sedikit takut atau khawatir, ya, sedikit stres mungkin, ya. Dakdikduk, nafas jadi nggak bagus, jantung jadi kurang tenang, saya mohon maaf yang sebesar-besarnya. Intinya kita sama-sama manusia, di sini tidak ada yang lebih baik. Kenapa saya bisa lebih mahir, kenapa saya bisa jadi dosen kamu? Karena satu hal, saya belajar duluan dan saya lebih banyak latihan. Kamu lahirnya belakangan, kamu juga belajarnya belakangan. Makanya saya posisinya jadi dosen dan kamu posisinya jadi mahasiswa. Saya yang mengajar, kamu yang diajari. Gitu. Tapi satu masa nanti bisa jadilah. Mungkin Ferry Sanjaya jadi profesornya. Bisa jadi saya yang kuliah dengan Ferry Sanjaya. Why not? Semua tergantung kepada usaha dan kebaikan masing-masing. Tetap semangat untuk semuanya. Jangan lupa bersihkan hati, luaskan ilmu, luaskan pengetahuan. Jangan suka marah, jangan suka mendendam. Terus mendoakan satu sama lain, berlisan yang baik, berakhlak yang baik, ya, agar keberkahan berlimpah dan hidup kita menjadi bahagia serta muda. Allahumma amin. Oke. Nasru minallah wa fatun qarib wa basyiris sabirin. Semuanya yang sakit, semoga segera diangkat sakitnya dan segera sehat. Semuanya yang masih rendah motivasinya, semoga Allah tambahi motivasi dan semangat belajarnya. Semua yang masih sulit dalam menguasai materi perkuliahan, semoga Allah tambah ilmunya dan bermanfaat. Tetap sehat semuanya, tetap semangat. Masih semester 1, insya Allah bentar lagi magang, ya. Makin hari makin tambah dewasa, ya, harus semakin bijak, sana semakin baik. Sampai ketemu di pertemuan berikutnya. Apapun yang Mi sampaikan hari ini tidak terlepas karena dasarnya adalah Mi sangat menyayangi kalian. Mudah-mudahan ini bisa menjadi saksi dari Allah Ta'ala, hingga nanti di akhir hayat, ya, di kehidupan berikutnya, bisa menjadi saksi bahwa kita merupakan manusia yang baik dan bermanfaat. Ya. Salam sayang, sekali lagi, Mi sangat menyayangi kalian semua. Mudah-mudahan kasih sayang dan cinta Mi untuk kalian semua bisa terjawab dengan rasa sayang yang sama, ya, semangat juga yang sama. Sama-sama kita saling menyayangi, sama-sama kita saling mendoakan. Miss berusaha maksimal mengajari kalian, memahamkan kalian, dan memahami kalian. Begitu juga kalian. Kalian harus terus semangat. Kalau yang biasa nggak sarapan, harus sarapan. Yang belum sehat, harus sehat. Olahraga, minum obat, makan yang bagus. Nah, kalau Miss sudah nyemangati, kalian juga harus bersemangat. Belajarnya juga lebih ekstra. Kalau ada yang nggak ngerti, jangan disimpan dalam hati. Usahakan ditanya. Kalau kamu nggak bisa hadir kelas, konfirmasi, ngomong ke dosennya. Kalau kamu bingung, mata kuliah bahasa Inggris, tanya ke dosennya. Mana yang nggak ngerti, Dita? Tanya. Jadi jangan diam-diam sehingga kamu belakangan akan tersesat dalam kegelapan dan kesulitan belajar. Oke, salam sehat untuk semuanya, salam bahagia semuanya. Semoga kalian dilimpahi berkah dan bahagia senantiasa. Allahumma amin ya rabbal alamin. Sampai ketemu di meeting berikutnya. Silahkan kalau kalian kira-kira berbaik hati sebelum Miss tutup, bolehlah dilihat senyum ikhlasnya sekali. Biar kita screenshot sedikit, boleh? Boleh? Boleh?
Boleh, Mem.
Oke, kalau boleh dekatkanlah ke layar wajahnya, kita senyum sama-sama, boleh? One, two, three, alright? Senyum ikhlas ya, kita senyum ikhlas langsung. Senyum ikhlas wajib nampak giginya dong. Oke, one, two, three. Oke, thank you everyone for today. Terima kasih sudah menjadi mahasiswa yang baik ya. Terima kasih sudah menjadi mahasiswa yang santun. Jangan putus asa, semuanya butuh proses. Enggak ada yang instan, enggak ada yang kekal. Semuanya akan berubah. Kalau kalian terus belajar, maka perubahan akan menjadi positif. Kalau kalian berhenti, maka akan tergilas oleh waktu. Teruslah belajar, percayalah, usaha tidak akan mengkhianati hasil. Kalau kalian terus berusaha, insya Allah akan Allah mudahkan, ilmu itu juga akan bertambah. Semakin bertambah ilmu, maka hidup akan semakin mudah, insya Allah. Oke, mohon maaf lahir batin karena lama sekali waktu kita hari ini diskusinya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you everyone.
Waalaikumsalam.
Thank you, ma'am.